Hi friends, today I was traveling on Highway 45. I encountered this wonderful scene of pronghorn antelope, such an iconic prairie species.
In 1900, they were near extinction, but the conservation and management of pronghorns has been successful. For that, we are thankful to authorities. Rigorous protection and reintroduction have made them common in the western US, southeastern Saskatchewan, and southeastern Alberta.
Jack it up.
Large groups of pronghorn can often get stuck trying to cross highways, either by heavy traffic or by fence that they are unable to squeeze under. Pronghorn, unlike deer, won't jump fence. Each year, thousands of drivers collide with wildlife. Migration season is one of the worst time of the year for animal vehicle collisions. Pronghorn migration routes are not exactly seamless. They are broken up by highways and other human infrastructure. To reduce these deadly and costly accidents and to protect wildlife, authorities need to develop wildlife crossings on highways, bridges, and underpasses for wildlife to safely cross the highway without risk to motorists.